and its aerial beauty. My hometown is located in Chittoor district, Andhra Pradesh, Sukupam. You can see this is a government degree college near the medical college where we are will be going to see the aerial view very soon. So this is also very good where we can see up to certain extent the aerial view. This recently started very few years ago and it's functioning. This is that. So it is just next to the PES Medical College. You can see here, it's a front view from the university, from this degree college. Now we will go to the aerial view. This is a way in front of the PES Medical College. This is how it is because of rain today. So this is the view. Yes, here you go. See, I am on the top of one of the building here. This is the view towards Tamil Nadu, Krishnagiri area. You can see the hills at the distance. And nearby there is rain water just today. This is the Mallappa Konda. Actually, it's the highest point in this area. A video will be coming on this very soon. I'm preparing with the friends. This is the Mallappa Konda view. You can see at a distance along with one more hill which is nearby, almost same height of Mallappa Konda. The beauty of this place is the aerial view. You can see long almost Tamil Nadu and this side Karnataka area. You can see how much it is visible now. This is north side of my place where I captured the video. This is towards the eastern side. So that's again medical college where I self referred. It's located there. You can see this rainwater you can see in between. So this is the medical college started almost some 5 to 8 years ago. And the beauty of this place is the weather is very good, almost 25 to 35 degrees you can say. Even in summer it won't be that much humid. It is very cool and it's good. I heard some friends from medical college, they said they literally came because of the weather here, that much good it is for studying or any other places to see. Even there are some more tourist places nearby, that is Kaigal, and also the other side there is one more nature place where with the check dam and water will be updating very soon in the coming days. So this is some more view with the zoom out, you can see. This is the Mallappa Konda, I said. This is the highest point. We went recently, last week. It's very beautiful. We'll be updating very soon about it in a documentary. See this nearby place. Thank you. Thank you for watching.